for Ask Congress TV. Today at the UN Hotel, a press conference took place for the 17 girls competing in the UN Miss Asia pageant competition. Each of the 17 girls stand for the 17 SDG UN goals. Here's the report.
The Harmony Leo Global Initiative. World Harmony Youth Committee led by Harmony Leo prepares global youth appeal to solve Fukushima wastewater problem. The Harmony Leo Global Initiative is the first of its kind from a youth committee. The World Harmony Foundation Youth Committee calls for a paradigm shift to implement the 2030 Agenda for Sustainable Development and to implement the 2030 Sustainable Development Goals. More particularly, Goals 13, take urgent action to combat climate change, and Goal 14, conserve and sustainably use the oceans and seas, are two of the SDGs that need urgent and concerted action.
First, I would like to congratulate the 17 SDG pageant contestants from all different cities. Today, I gladly announce a new initiative from our WHF Youth Leadership Council to help protect our Earth's ocean and follow the public letter and the following public letter to UN Secretary General Guterres, the President of the General Assembly, and all heads of state.
So, as a musician, how do you support the 17 SDG?
Well, this year we've been supporting the pageant by, we've written a song called Asian Hate. As we all know, that's been a huge issue for many, many years here, all over the world. So we've actually collaborated together and with Master Tyrone, who is the youngest Shaolin master in the world. And we've written the song, to which I'll be performing at the pageant also.
So as a former pageant champion and an artist, what do you think of today's event and how do you support the 17 SDGs?
OK, 谢谢你的提问。作为之前的选美小姐，然后同时也是一名艺术家，我觉得这次发布会真的非常成功。同时呢，也是希望，也是因为也是看到了我们联合国的17项发展目标，我觉得能够完美的契合，能够让世界看到我们中国女孩的美丽，同时也能够促进我们 UN 的17项发展目标。我觉得这个真的是一个非常好的契机和机会。所以呢，我也预祝我们的比赛顺利进行，我会一直关注我们的比赛，多多支持。
Thank you so much. It's a wonderful question. I'm very glad today to see you are here and support for UN. As a musician and a professor, I think the musician is every world same. The music, there is no language, but the music is the language of the world. For the world, people can hear the music and come together. So that's the one most important for us, love musicians. Everybody love music. So it doesn't have colors, doesn't have any issues. Everybody around us, because the world is beautiful, because the music makes us cheerful, right? Make us lovely, right? Make us is a happiness.
I feel like as a contestant, I should represent the 17 Sustainable Development Goals. I know each title has its own special meaning, and most of all, throughout all of it, the common goal is human rights
said earlier, it is to understand the value of our 17 nations' sustainable development goals, and to get young people like yourself motivated and involved. So you're a good ambassador for this as well. And my own daughter was the only youth at the UN.
What's New Centuries 和我们的华尔街无线电视台，更重要的是为了支持联合国十七项可持续发展目标，然后希望通过这项活动把联合国这十七项目标这个推广到全世界去，让大家真正能在联合国的范围内进行实施，消除贫穷、贫困，消除饥饿啊，这净化城市，像你刚才讲的那样子的一个主专题的保护海洋啊，对 ，OK， 三个是非常好的。这个技术上，我们那个主要是我们的排烟组织。
Thank you so much for the wonderful interview. It's a very good question. Also, everyone knows there's a news agency, the president initiated the wonderful job. Of course, we are bound together, working together, and we want to make the world and peaceful and happiness and health. That's the main goals we do this. 2001.Miss Asia Pageant in support of UN Sustainable Development Goals. Thank you.
Thank you.